February 17, 2023. Asylum plan for another Pontins site scrapped. It is the second time the Home Office has abandoned plans to house asylum seekers at a holiday park.